Hi everyone, in this video we'll discuss actual wall timing diagram for CI engine. Here CI is compression ignition, where air is compressed within cylinder and heat of this compression air is used to ignite the fuel. It is used in diesel engine. In this video we'll be discuss about wall timing diagram for two stroke diesel engine. So here I have drawn the sketch. In this cycle, before expansion stroke, that is at an angle of 10 degree before TDC position of piston, the inlet valve opens, the fresh air enters from inlet port and inlet port closes at an angle of 15 degree after TDC position of piston. Here the fuel is injected in form of very fine spray into engine cylinder, which gets ignited due to high temperature of compressed air. An expansion stroke starts when piston moves from TDC to BDC. During expansion stroke, the high pressure and high temperature burn gases forces the piston to perform power stroke. This stroke also known as expansion or working stroke. Near the end of expansion stroke, the exhaust port opens at an angle of 60 degree before BDC position of piston. This will exhaust off combustion residual gases, and transfer port opens at an angle of 45 degree before BDC position of piston for scavenging process, and closes at an angle of 45 degree after BDC position of piston. Now exhaust valve closes at an angle of 60 degree after BDC position of piston. This will done to suck fresh air through transfer port and exhaust burn gases through exhaust port. And compression process start when piston move from BDC to TDC. The pressure inside compression chamber increases due to start of compression stroke, and cycle start again by opening inlet port at an angle of 10 degree before TDC position of piston.